Hello there, friend. Excuse me, just one moment.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Opening fire might have been a good idea there, friend. How do I... F. Wait, is it? No, F is just to use the... And then E is to... How do I do this? X? I don't know. Oh, F4 is 4 cents. That's what I was doing. Oh, good news about this. How about we use one of these guns, eh? Goodbye. Bit dumb, actually. Ouch! He's got a sniper rifle. I believe if they do kill me with that, they can actually disintegrate me, which is very cool. Whoa! That wasn't cool, bro! Oh! Fucking... And he lived. Of course he did. Anyways, we're only back here. Okay, well, alt is to do the fucking... Okay, I'm gonna look this up. Fuck it, sorry. Interaction. Enter or R. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought I tried R. But that's just for energy anyway, so it's not really useful. Did I deflect that mid-throw? How about some nades, eh? Catch. And catch again. Catch one more time. Ah! Come here, boy. Can't run from me. You twat. Oh, I literally forgot he was there. Oh, he ran. What a punk. I'm a very good shot, as you can see. Through here? No. Not through there. Wow, these replay have very good reaction time. Why 3PO? Why R2? Is the console? No, the console isn't up here, is it? Gotta run across the gangway. Ow. Well, aren't I an idiot? This is what I get for playing on hard mode, and I'm not very good at the game. One more time, people, I apologize. Just fucking hit him, thank you. I am on 40 health, I'll probably try and remedy that. Maybe I should use the fucking heal power that I've spent so long getting up. Excuse me there, friend. Goodbye. Not you. Ooh, he dropped one at his feet like a fucking kamikaze. Oh, we got one off this time. You had even longer and you didn't. Poor shame. Ow. Bob and weave, bob and weave, bob and weave. Ow. Just gently, come on. I threw it at his face. Hello. Come on. Thank you, Jaden. Thank you very much. Yay. Hello. Fuck, there's a Dark Jedi here. I forgot about that. You got any friends?
Are you one of us?
Well, I do look quite like one of you, don't I? Can I try something here? Hold still.
The Jedi are here.
Yeah, he doesn't like them very much. Yeah! Come here, boy! Ooh, overhead swing and it missed. Ooh, right across the abdomen. Come here, boy. The dark side will not avail you. Ooh. Right through the knee. Oh, damn it. Damn it, not that again. Ah.
Oh. Okay, that's it for the Raven's Claw. Now for the Falcon.
Yay.
The tractor beams are down, Chewbacca. I'm on my way.
Guys, I'm so happy with myself. Oh, now you open. I think this is the end of the mission. Will we go out here and it's the end of the mission? No, not here. Over here. Yes.
Die, Jedi.
Oh, I was mistaken. Die. I think we have to fight our way back to the Raven's Claw, maybe, or maybe just clear out these guys around the Falcon. Maybe. See, I hate when the Light Destroyer does that. I'm nearly dead, actually. Should be coming. Not through there, that's for sure. Oh, you're alive, that's why. And then... Oh, this is it. Okay. Hi, Kyle. Thanks for helping out. Oh, I wish it was still so hot and sticky. Hello.
Good to see you too, Chewie.
Guess these I love how no one ever makes eye contact in this game. Ah! He's killing me!
That's high praise coming from a Wookiee.
Well, no life debt for me.
I think.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits.
The fucking missing cheek on my guy, on Jaden.
Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
I mean, we could tell Leia, I'm sure. We have the channels to do so.
I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Actually, kinda didn't
do a lot.
Yeah, well, the
way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Yeah, I'm a humble guy. I'm
Kyle
the humblest.
Told me about what happened in Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless.
Thanks, bro.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the...
Okay, I know what mission I'm going to do next. I don't really care about what he has to say.
So, how's your training?
We saw that someone already broke
into
his records,
I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's
just
how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever
wonder
if your
master
is holding
with their arms up to their face?
Making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well... Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
I think it's our second assignment.
Ready to get back out there?
Well, it's about to be our third.
Did I interrupt something?
No, not at all.
The stare from my guy.
Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah, Rosh is being a bit, I'm so cool, I can be right, I'm Rosh, look at me, I can do cool stuff. Fucking dickhead. This is the one I thought about skipping as well, just because it goes on for a bit, and it's just... just locate Jawas, purchase droid, return to the academy.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
I love seeing his face turn at the end. Other characters will give you briefing, and they'll do it. I'm actually going to get this now. I was going to finish heal, but... You'll see why I want to get it ready for later. I want to do this first block of missions, and then I'm going to call it. I don't want to play this game for too long. I'm quite tired.
Jawas, never around when you need them.
Yeah, Blue Milk Run, he says, by the way.
Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
Sure.
All right.
Don't worry.
Plus, I don't want to play too much of this game in case this footage becomes lost footage, as the, fucking game will not record properly because it's OBS is a bitch. Yeah, this entire mission, I'm going to tell you right now, sand people, the whole way through. And look, there's those Jawas we worried about. Come here, boy. I'm going to crack you up good. That works on you for some reason. Excuse me, friend. Headshot him, damn it. That'll work. Where are you? He's not a very good shot, is he? Or she. It's hard to tell with Tusken Raiders. But yeah, hopefully it'll be a breeze. No longer than like 5-10 minutes max, even then. It's just not the same as plunging a lightsaber into stormtroopers and fighting Dark Jedi. Oh well, cultists as they're called in this game. Grenade. Alive? Yeah, you are. Not anymore. Oh, you're alive too. I don't remember this, like, really like, deep lunge attack they did. I thought the animations were a lot blockier than that, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe I'm just remembering wrong again. You're running by me for a sec. You're shooting at me. I don't appreciate that very much. You're gone. You're even goner. You couldn't even hit me point blank, maybe, from the point of you being a sniper. Have this one up for size, eh? You're not getting back up after that one. Neither are you. And I see you up there, pal. Can I bounce it that high? Ooh. I can make it. I promise. Okay. Getting there. Oh, so close! Now that was way too close. Damn it, I can make it. Come on! Oh, if I hit this, it'll be so good! Damn it. Oh, fuck it. Please die. Finally. Sorry about that, people. I thought I was going to be really, 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 really cool there, and I was not cool. Hello! The game doesn't care if you kill Jaws, don't worry. I'll do what I want. Where is the way I'm supposed to go, actually? Am I not supposed to go up this way? Guess not. Is there a cave? I know there's a cave somewhere, but I forget where it is. Excuse me. Thank you. Do I have to go in there? I never even bothered to look, did I? I think I might have to be honest. For shame, Tatwick. Here I am. Yeah. Even on hard, this is a particularly challenging mission. Okay, you hit me twice. Stop hitting me, thank you. You have to spite me. Of course you do. That's the closest any of you snipers have come to hitting me, I'm not gonna lie. One behind there. Can I blow him up with this? Probably not. It'll blow up. That will. Oh, he didn't even know I was here. Clever clogs. Okay, there's the guy over there. Damn it. Hang on. Yay. I'm gonna ignore that cunt. I don't need to deal with him. Excuse me, fella.
You're not an R5 unit. I can't go that way.
No, this is a secret area. Yeah, you're not an R5 unit, really. We are looking for an R5 unit, so. Oh, up there. Duh. Slash and slash. This game isn't too long, so, I don't know how long I'll keep the fucking Let's Play going for. But I wanted to get it out of the way, you know. Not to make it sound like a burden or a chore. Because it's not, it's just. I can only be so entertained by this opening stretch of pretty boring missions. I'm not gonna lie. It does get a lot better, trust me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been playing this game as much as I have. Ooh. Look at you ducking down to avoid my swang. Just because I can. Now, where is that dune crawler? Because I know that will herald the near end of the mission. Is it down there? No, but it might be further up ahead, because that is where the... So yeah, look how great this village looks. I call this place a village. Oh, hello. How many died? One. Lightsabers are more better at collateral damage than... Who was that? Oh, you. Yeah, just 1 second. Yay. I don't want to... Oh, it's through here. Thank God I saw that. Hello there, friend.
This is not the one you're looking for.
He said the line from the movie, guys. You die. You love him watching the lightsaber go across the floor. You die. Oh, or not. Now you die. I am sorry about this, but I'll see if I can fix it. If/when there's a next step. Might. I just cut off his arm as I was saying that. You die slowly. As is the Jedi way. Die. There's the sandcrawler. Hey guys.
Are these even the right Jawas?
Shouldn't have stayed. There's one over there, I can see him. There's two over there actually. This is embarrassing. You die now. Bye. Anyways. Let's... Oh, he's sniping me. Not very well. Is there anything over here I can check out, like a secret? Because the mission will end inside the sandcrawler, I don't mind telling you. I remember this mission being even longer. And I'm very glad that it's not. You die. Oh, you duck! Clever clogs! You're less clever.
I wonder if I can get up there.
Dead. Dayad. Can I jump up these? I forget, there's a way in. And I forget what it is. Well, my shadow. Okay, I don't think you actually get in this way. You are not getting anywhere. Ow. You hit me. I think you have to go in through the side. Oh, he's up there. Cheeky bastard. Hey, guys. Is there a way in through the side, or am I chatting loads of shit? No, it doesn't appear to be. Huh, I'm full of shit. Wait a minute. Oh, duh. Lower the landing gear. And then it will rise up eventually. There we go, finally. He forgot I was here. Love that. Who's on top of it? You guys. Goodbye. Nice knowing you, fellas. Happy to have you. Up here. Or not. Okay. Booyakasha. Booyakasha again. Booyakasha thrice. I want to get up there, don't I? How do I get up there? Can't jump it. Is there a door that I missed? Oh, it's this.
Need to reactivate the lift.
Where do I reactivate yonder lift? Where the yuck is it? Is it that console that was back over there? Probably. I hope so. Otherwise I'm going to scream. Yes, that's you. No. Didn't press F again. Nice music. Although not really my thing. Fuck those guys. Hello. Goodbye.
How do I get down there?
Okay. I need to know this. Where's my quick save button? Why is it those? No, just F5, thank you. No, just... No, just F5. Just F5! Please! I hate that so much. Okay, then F6. Fuck me, what is the deal with that? Okay, quick save. Because I think I can crawl across there. No, I can't. That's how you do it. Wow, so much for the quick save, eh? Hello? You're not very smart, are you? Hello? Swing! Jaden, swing! Oh, we're unbound. That's not it. Attack control. Sorry about that. Oh, dear. Something came in, something in my nose went. We love that. Elevator. Taking its sweet time.
I'm in the bowels, the sand.
They have a lot of droids, mate. It's kind of their job. Dead. 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 I think it ends in here somewhere nearby. Definitely in the sandcrawler. I don't know if the game will torture me by making me go in further. You. Hello.
You must be the droid we were sent for. It doesn't look like there's any Jawas we can negotiate with.
I guess we'll just kill you.
You better just follow me.
Oh god, not an escort mission. Yeah, he just unlocks this for me. Goodbye. See you guys. Come here, boy. And you. Oh, you too, sorry. Oh, fucking hell, where'd you guys come from as well? Die, thank you. Oh, that's kind of lethal. That would have taken his head off if that just fucking dismemberment would work.
I was starting to get worried.
Creak.
Any problems?
Not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
Well, you're still
Jaden, no
piece,
racial
so
slurs,
you must
please.
Have handled yourself all right. Let's get this droid back to the academy.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for leaving me by myself, by the way, Kyle.
Good work, Jaden. Kyle tells me you recovered the droid on your own. It's too bad about the Jawas.
Well, the Jawas, they're actually putting them alive, you know.
Memory banks and see what information it, this is getting more serious. We have been receiving numerous reports of a Sith cult called the Disciples of Ragnos appearing all over the galaxy.
Don't we know they're already called the Disciples? Yeah, his is funny because he just goes... Okay, we're going to do cult investigation on Corellia. I'm not going to do the bomb disposal mission. Go to Coronet and determine the truth of rumors of activity. Yeah.
I still have a few contacts in Coronet.
Yes. He just says we're going to go there and hit them up. Alright, I'm going to get this ready, because this mission is fun. For one key factor. As you're about to see.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
Look at that guy down there. That big, speedy guy. And by guy, of course, I mean a fucking train! It's a fucking Star Wars train mission. How cool is that? And this is why I got the grip leveled up.
You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Hell yeah.
Head
all right.
Towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Yeah, thanks, Master. I know what I'm doing. Hey there, buddy! Oh fuck, I can't actually move them yet. Shit, that's what grip level 3 is for. Oh. I guess I can't throw anyone else off the fucking place. Yeah, well.
How do I turn that off?
I'm glad I got 2 levels of heal anyways. Well, hello. A shot. There's another key thing about this mission that makes it more fun. I'll show you why. I'll show you when they show up. Come on. Yeah, turn that off, otherwise you can't get across because you have to run on those things. I don't know what powering them down does or whether or not it would be bad for the tram, but who cares? Shut up, R2. Right, excuse me? He holds up his arm to shield himself from the rain. That's a cool touch. Like this. You like this for video games. Wah! Adieu. There we go. Pardon, sorry. That wasn't a burp or anything. It's just a pretty funky sound to think of. You die in particular.
Who are you?
Who are you? Who am I? Very excellent question. I'm Jaden Core. Yeah, look, there's Dark Jedi on this mission. That's why it's fun. Stop. 1 second, I've got to deal with this guy.
There's no escape.
Oh, come on. Off he goes. So begins our duel! Yeah! Yeah! The dark side has clouded your mind, friend. Damn, you went down real easy. Hoo-ah. Down you go. And you. There are more. There's at least a couple more. There's one in here, I think. Hey. You said that. You were dead. Oh, you're a Rodian. You didn't say that. Wait, which way do they come from? Came from that way, so I want to go this way. I thought there was a Dark Jedi in here, my mistake. Yeah, I don't care about that guy right now, so I'm not my problem. Even though I'm a Jedi, it's not a big deal. Hello, friend. Push you. Come on, be pushed. Off you go. Oh, come on. Goodbye. That was a bit tedious. I'll deal with you a little bit quicker, dickhead. Damn it.
Huck, do you read?
I read you, John.
Meet me at Station 16.
That was quite cool. Anyways. Yup. Ah. I think I can go in here. No, I can't. I was wrong. Or can I go in this one? No. Get up there then. Die, die, die. Fucking hit him, Jaden Core! Finally. I don't think I need to go back further, I think, to actually get on top of this and jump across. That's why I thought I could get in here. For some reason, Jane did not jump even though I pressed space. Good thing I made it. Yeah, I can get in here. That's it. Hello, people. You're gone, especially. You're just gone. Hello.
How can I get through there?
Could blow up these things. Just like so. Hello, guys. Notice you're here. Yay. I like the glass breaking physics. It's nice. Even though it is, you know, pretty bare bones, 2003, it's pretty good. I'm trying to think of other games that had glass breaking physics in 2003. Draw the blank, I'm not gonna lie. Whoa. Hey there, friend. Off you go. Come on. You're just over nothing now. Wow, that killed him. I'll take it. Rodian sniper, I believe. Nozzle. Please do be back at the start. Mother! I'm gonna jump cuts when I'm done. You know, it's a good thing I remember that I can quick load. Otherwise, I would be going a lot further than I'd have to do this. Die, sir. Die, mate. I'm not really full health. How did he do that much damage to me, the miscreant? Come on. Thank you. Howdy. There we go. Where is that cracker? Right, scope in, please. Thank you. Got him. The camera janks, but I think your reticle will always be in the same place. You could be a big mistake in how that works. You don't even get to do it. Wow, I did not mean to do that, but it will do. Right. Hello there, pal. Okay, I pulled you, but I guess I'll jump on you instead. Hello there, friend. You're dead and dead.
Kyle, there's a bomb on the trail.
Yeah, there's another Dark Jedi.
About to enter a heavily populated area.
Nice one, buddy.
What are you doing?
I'm fucking slaughtering your Dark Jedi escort, mate, is what I'm doing. Look at that. Dead as dicks. Deactivate that. And then that is when you get a checkpoint.
Okay, mission accomplished.
Get my shield back.
Bad news, Chief.
Damn it.
The tram is speeding up. I think they're going to ram it into the station. You have
awesome.
To get to the control room and stop that train.
Oh, it's so much a shame that I can't see it happen. Because of course we're going to stop the train. Thank you for actually slashing and attacking when I told you to. Oh, come on. Where are you going, buddy? Can't escape me. I'm a Jedi Master. Somewhat. Not really. Kind of. Hell yeah. Got you. And then I'm gonna get you. And then I'm gonna get... No! Don't do that! Oh, that was close. I'm gonna die. 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 Please don't hurt me. This is hard to aim. I still got. Really? There we go. Wow. Oh, there he is! I wondered where you were. Ooh. I think he might have gotten me once. Oh, fuck my lightsaber! Fuck you. Jaden, pick it up! Thank you! Wow, what a dumbass! Fucking fell into the fucking... I love that. And this is the end of the mission.
That was too close.
Great work. Wow, that was too close. Can I draw a smiley face? Smiley face. Oh, I can't do it.
Excellent work on the tram.
Well, I did not expect to die so stupidly, but at least
it could have killed thousands of people.
Secret areas found. I can't remember where any of the master is. I think I know how I can get to one of them, but I really don't care about secret areas that much.
Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training. But there's still
okay.
another
I'm not going to do the Bakura mission so full stop just because it's that boring and I don't have the patience for it today.
A chance to learn more about being a Jedi.
I'm proud of you, Jaden. Despite everything.
Yeah, he talks about this. If you like pick too much dark side points or light side points, it doesn't matter at all for your alignment or anything like that. If you focus too much on dark side powers compared to light side powers, just pick whatever the fuck you want. Master Skywalker.
I've called you all here to relay some disturbing news. Someone sliced into my personal records and accessed some highly sensitive data about places where I felt a strong connection to the Force. Places like Cloud City, Hoth, and Biss.
Cloud City?
What could they get from that besides a tour? Yeah.
Something nasty.
I believe that the scepter Jaden saw was somehow used to drain the residual Force power from the Masasi Temple.
I'm gonna have an early night tonight. It is Saturday.
How can anyone do that?
I'm not sure. But
fuck
I've
it.
Learned from
Be
the
bold.
Jedi Holocron that devices were created in the past that could absorb and store Force energy.
Those people Jaden saw may have discovered some way to harvest
if
Force
I go to bed
power
at 10,
with that
sub- Sorry, I'm doing this during the
game. Dangerous indeed.
About 7 hours to
so
kill.
What are we going to do? We'll have to investigate any locations from my records. That includes all of you students. Corrin, you're going to Wayland. Kyle, I need you to look at the Valley of the Jedi.
The Fine. Eyebrow raised
Real
there.
Action.
Why would they be stealing Force power?
Why do you think,
Jaden? Don't worry too much, Jaden. I bet that these cult guys.
Everyone likes Force power. Holy crap!
Well,
that lady back
Jedi
there.
We're not yet. We're just students.
You may be just students, but you're both well on your way.
Rush's face there.
Jaden,
what was that?
I'm sending you to Hoth, where I had a vision of Obi-Wan Kenobi. I imagine there was a pretty strong aura there.
Fucking
Rosh,
Kyle,
I'm sending
I
you to the remains of the planet
Biss. Their faces
it's
are so funny.
Remote, so I doubt
why is Luke looking at
there.
Me?
Don't stay
and not
too long.
Jaden.
The Imperial
or
remnant may still be operating in the area.
No problem.
That's everyone
there. Why is that guy in the corner just staring
force be
at
with all of you.
Good luck. Call me if you need any help.
Don't touch me. Okay, I'm going to start this mission, and then we're going to save and call it, because I am tired, and I want to do some other stuff. This game isn't amping up my sluggish my sludge-like blood and make it my heart throb inside them. This is just that session where I get the boring stuff out of the way first, I have to say. I think that's a Headhunter class ship. It's got like a letter thing before it or something. I can't remember what it's called. I think it's a Headhunter though. But yeah, we're on Hoth. Love Hoth, don't we? And I'm dressed for the occasion. What's wrong with my thumb? Why is it a fucking sharp point?
Nothing. Is Master Skywalker wrong about this place?
Master Skywalker being wrong?
What's that? I guess I'd better check it out.
A strobe light. What could it be? What could it mean? Oh my.
I can probably cover more distance with one of those tauntauns.
Yeah, and maybe we'll fix your skin issue as well. But yeah, peeps, I will, I'm gonna take shelter in this cave. In fact, I think this is a secret area. We'll check it out real quick. Oh. Well, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, whether or not this is the middle of an episode or the end, I guess I shall see you in the next one. Ta-ta for now.